Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We are starting this video with a tweet NASA posted about the most recent Cargo Dragon resupply mission to the ISS. They said, on Thursday, September 30th, ISS research that could help us better understand neurodegenerative diseases, gene expression and muscle atrophy departs the space station returning to Earth aboard a SpaceX Dragon spacecraft. There was an article posted related to the toilet issues that Musk tweeted about recently with an alarm that went off during the mission. It says the Crew Dragon's waste management system fans were experiencing mechanical problems. That is what tripped the alarm the crew heard. Over in Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital tank farm getting closer to completion. The orbital tank farm was seen venting some more recently as they test the tanks with liquid nitrogen. Work on the orbital launch mount is continuing to progress. The chopstick catching arms continue to be worked on at the launch site. More glass was spotted being installed for the high bay rooftop bar. Foundation work for the wider high bay has been continuing. There was an article posted by TechCrunch about some further funding SpaceX has received from the US Space Force. It says of the $87.5 million awarded, SpaceX will get $14.4 million for combustion stability analysis and testing of its Raptor rocket engine. Somebody posted a tweet saying, "Serious question. I don't understand why SpaceX always gets the lowest government award of the group for developing or testing new tech. Do they bid low or is it because they are further along in development or what?" Eric Berger responded with, "They typically submit the lowest cost bid." Then Musk responded to that with, "We aim to do the most for the least dollars." Crews continue to work on Ship 20 to prepare it for proof testing. Earlier in the week, Ship 20 performed some long-awaited proof testing. With the Ship 20 testing underway, Lab Padre posted a tweet about some heat shield tiles falling off during RCS testing. Musk responded and said, "Header tank vent knocked off a few tiles." Everyday Astronaut responded and asked, "How are the tiles going to stay on during ascent?" "I'm still a little surprised Nature didn't have the right idea to do the tiles more like scales. On ascent, there would be less room for aerodynamic forces to rip them off and it'd allow for expansion and contraction of the steel." Musk responded with, "If tiles are not super thin, you get hot plasma water falling off edges of tiles creating hotspots." That said, I'm not entirely convinced that this couldn't be done with several overlapping scales of metal sheet with an insulator between scale armor and primary structure. With the testing that happened on Starship, they finally used one of their road closures. Taking a look at the Cameron County website, we can see there is still another closure scheduled for today for further prototype testing. Plus, today they have added even more dates for testing with tomorrow, Thursday 30th and Friday. As well as that, there is a closure for Monday 4th. Ship 21's aft section was seen sitting outside in the yard. Also spotted was Ship 21's nose cone with a bunch of heat shield tiles already installed. Ship 21's common dome stack was spotted inside a tent too. This barrel section, possibly for Ship 21, was spotted in the mid bay. After being moved off the orbital mount, Booster 4 was moved over to the landing pad. As always, I have to thank Mary or Boca Chica Girl who is always out in Boca Chica filming the amazing content. Also, thanks to Nick Ansuini who has also been out there a lot recently filming the Boca Chica footage too. As well, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their great videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.